Yeah, welcome to the Geeks, Leaks, and Jersey Podcast YouTube channel. Today I'll be talking about Space Force. Space Force is a show from the creators of The Office and Steve Carell about the people tasked with creating the sixth branch of the Army Services entitled Space Force. I would like to preface by saying I am not a Office mark.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
I have seen plenty episodes of The Office, but I'm not a mark for it. I'm not crazy about it. I feel like people who love The Office love The Office. And I feel like people who love The Office, honestly, I don't know how they feel about this show. It is very different. What I do not like about The Office are the very awkward moments. That part that makes me very uncomfortable. Steve Carell's character in particular, which is a lot of people say that he's the best part of that show, he makes me physically uncomfortable. He's awkward. He's weird. It's cringy. I can't handle that cringe. But my fear with this show is that it will have certain cringe factor to it. I feel like a lot of characters that Steve Carell plays are, for the most part, dumb and arrogant and clumsy and weird and goofy. They all share some similar traits in that sense. So my fear going into the show was that his character was going to be dumb, arrogant, and frankly what he ends up being in the show. The thing is that they balanced it with heartfelt moments that took away from some of the awkwardness. There wasn't as much awkwardness as I thought there would be in this show, but I did enjoy the heartfelt moments where he's breaking things down or explaining things or overcoming obstacles. And frankly, his character is not a dunce. He is a military general. He's a 4-star general. So he's smart. He's not dumb like most of Steve Carell's characters that he plays. That's my issue with usually what he does. There is some of that where he is arguing with scientists about how to fix a certain problem, but they make it a dynamic throughout the show that I feel works. That's the show. There are a bunch of problems that present themselves. He has to find a way to solve them. He doesn't think he can solve it. Sometimes he solves it. The cast is great. We have Lisa Kudrow. We got John Malkovich. We got Steve Carell, of course. We got Jimmy O. Yang. We got Fred Willard, rest in peace. We have Diana Silvers. I like her a lot. And I like the dynamic between Steve Carell and John Malkovich. John Malkovich plays a scientist, and he's immediately frustrated with Steve Carell throughout the whole series. But then, like I said, the heartfelt balances that out. They start to understand each other and get on the same page. There is some awkward moments, but they didn't overdo it. Overall, I enjoyed myself. I thought it was a good watch, especially now that there isn't a whole lot coming out. Wanted to give this one a shot. I'm not mad that I did. It's just a good show. I am curious what Office fans thought about it. So if you're one of those, please leave a comment down below letting us know what you guys thought about it. I'm very curious. I enjoyed myself. I would rate it a 7.5 out of 10. So leave us a comment down below letting us know what you thought about it. And always and forever, you do you.